Who's in? Who's out? Sorting through the trickiest NBA All-Star questions. Democracy dies in darkness. Newsletters and alerts, gift subscriptions, contact us, help desk, NBA analysis, who's in? Who's out? Sorting through the trickiest NBA All-Star questions. Trae Young ranks in the top 5 in scoring and assists, but his poor defense and the Hawks' abysmal record could prevent him from earning his first All-Star selection. Curtis Compton, Atlanta Journal-Constitution, app. Trae Young ranks in the top 5 in scoring and assists, but his poor defense and the Hawks' abysmal record could prevent him from earning his first All-Star selection. Curtis Compton, Atlanta Journal-Constitution, app. Image without a caption by Ben Golliver. January 19, 2020 at 7:39 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time plus 5. The NBA's interminable All-Star Game voting process concludes Thursday, when the 10 starters for the February 16th showcase in Chicago will be announced. That group won't include many surprises or much controversy. LeBron James, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Luka Doncic, Anthony Davis and Kawhi Leonard, the top 5 vote-getters among fans, are worthy selections. Go further down the ballot, though, and debates pop up on all sides. In preparation for the full roster reveal later this month, here's a look at the Washington Post's unofficial selections for the 2020 All-Star teams and a rundown of the 5 toughest questions facing voters. East, Bam Adebayo, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Bradley Beal, Jaylen Brown, Jimmy Butler, Joel Embiid, Chris Middleton, Domantas Sabonis, Pascal Siakam, Ben Simmons, Jason Tatum, Kemba Walker. West, Anthony Davis, Luka Doncic, Paul George, Rudy Gobert, James Harden, LeBron James, Nikola Jokic, Kawhi Leonard, Damian Lillard, Donovan Mitchell, Chris Paul, Karl Anthony Towns. 1. Should Trae Young, this year's most polarizing candidate, be snubbed? Young, who leads all East guards in the fan vote, is this year's most fascinating candidate because his strengths and weaknesses are both extreme. He's an elite, charismatic and fan-friendly offensive talent who ranks 3rd in points per game and 4th in assists per game. He's also an atrocious defender, ranking 463rd out of 465 players by ESPN's defensive real plus-minus metric, which seeks to quantify a player's individual impact on that end. Meanwhile, Young's Atlanta Hawks have the East's worst record.